she travels through the night.
A long steel rail, a short cross tie, I'm on my way back home. The train I ride is the queen of them all, the streamlined cannonball.
I can see the smile of the engineer, although he's old and gray. Contented heart, he waits for the call of the streamlined cannonball.
She moves along like a cannonball, like a star in its heavenly flight. It's a love.
Thank you. fun to sell my invention. To be the first person to buy something that the world has never seen? I call it the telephone. Huh. This is going to be a lot harder than I thought.
Good evening, sir. I'm selling my new invention, the telephone. Would you like to maybe buy one? It's a handy contraption used for communication of all over the world. Talk to your family member, call them up on this new telephone.
No, thank you. Please, I'm not interested.
No, thank you.
Take your business somewhere else. We don't want to buy your telephone.
Scram, Kim! Get out of here! I don't want to see you here again!
Can you just go away? Leave me alone.
No problem, sir. We can certainly lower the price. It's definitely adjustable.
What do you want? Get out! Live up here!
Go to hell.
It's my last chance. I've got nothing else.
No, no.
Leave this instant.
Excuse me, man. Please.
No, get out of here.
Somebody buy my telephone.
I tell you that? Are you crazy? I don't need that. Nobody needs that. Get out of here, kid.
Dear Alex, there's so much to say, and at the same time, nothing to say at all. These past few weeks of selling attempts have led me to unfortunately give up on my invention that I thought would change the world. Haha! I sound like a fool. Anyway, I have decided to send this to you and officially give you the right to call it yours. I'm sorry if I'm being a burden on you and your family, so if you don't want it, you can certainly just throw it away. Perhaps you'll have better luck across the pond, and think of me when you make your first sale. Yours truly, Max Baker.
Thank you.
Bartender, give me some liquor. Dealer's choice. I bet one day, some form of technology will be in everyone's back pocket. Human interactions will be a thing of the past, a fragment of history. Oh, man. Bartender, give me something lighter. Who do you think I am, Ulysses S. Grant?
Checkmate.
There's a fire in the bar. Everyone get out.